Mustangs. It's Maddie.
It's Morgan.
And this is the Mustang Minute. Morgan, guess what day it is.
You know, there are some pretty weird national days, so I'm not even going to guess.
Yeah, you're right. Well, today is National IT Professional Day.
Okay, so basically a day revolving around Mr. Gorthy.
Exactly.
Okay, cool.
I could never do that job.
Neither could I. I'm horrible with technology.
Oh, me too. It's awful.
It's amazing how he does so much for his school, and half the time we don't even realize.
Right? Like, for example, he set up all of our K-12 accounts, the internet in the school, and makes sure all of our ITV classes are running smoothly.
It's crazy how much he does.
I know, and I know that on behalf of the students in Surrey School, we want to say thank you to all of our IT professionals, especially Mr. Gorthy.
Yes, thank you to all of our IT professionals.
We should go talk to Mr. Gorthy and see what he does for us in the school.
Sounds good.
Hi, I'm here with Mr. Gorthy for National IT Day. How long have you been in IT?
Pretty much my whole life, but here at Surrey School, I've been here for, this is my 11th year now.
How did you get into IT?
Just like most people who have a love for something, I started off on my own at home, working on computers and friends' computers, and next thing you know, it kind of snowballed into where I'm at today.
And do you enjoy IT?
I enjoy IT quite a bit. It's a challenge some days. Some days it's not the technology, it's the other side of it that's more challenging. But in all, you get through it and you make out what you can.
All right, thank you, and for all you do.
Thank you.
Mr. Gorthy really is an amazing tech.
I agree.
We should go see if Jacob uses technology a lot.
Sounds like a great idea.
Yeah, I use technology every day. There's a 5th and 6th grade girls basketball game versus DLB at 4 and 5. A 7th and 8th grade girls volleyball game versus Nedros at 4 and 5. A cross-country meet at Beulah at 11. A CJV varsity volleyball game at R. Deemers at 5, 6, and 7.
Thanks, Jagger. Morgan, I feel like the sports segment was a little bit better without you shaking your ponytail in it.
How dare you? I thought it was the star of the show.
I will let you think that, but you weren't.
Okay, I was. Ask anyone.
Let's go see if ANA uses technology a lot.
Yeah, we use technology a lot. We wouldn't be able to do the weather without
it. Oh, yeah.
Anyways, hey, it's Abby.
And Autumn.
Welcome to ANA weather. Today, there's a high of 72 and a low of 47.
The forecast says it's going to be sunny and also pretty chilly.
I think it's joke time.
Okay.
What do you call shoes made out of banana peels?
Who knows?
Slippers.
Oh. That's the weather update, Mustangs.
Have a great day.
Thank you to our favorite weather girls.
I'm so excited for fall to start.
I'm just gonna ignore that you said that.
Okay.
Let's go to our announcements.
Lunch today is beef stew and dinner roll.
2021/2022 yearbooks are on sale, so talk to Miss Ballard or the front office to order yours.
That's all for today.
And we'll see you tomorrow.